The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
Rob Van Dam has come close to becoming World Heavyweight Champion on a couple of occasions, but he never got it done. One time thanks to Ric Flair and a sledgehammer. I remember that vividly.
Close, but no cigar, Cole. But I have a feeling that tonight, Rob Van Dam is going to be smoking a big cigar. This may be RVD's night.
Series 8 days ago. He won the World Heavyweight Championship in the first ever Elimination Chamber.
You know, I guess the Heartbreak Kid is really the Comeback Kid. I thought it was impossible, but he did it.
This is Shawn Michaels' first title defense since winning the World Heavyweight Championship at Survivor Series.
Yeah, this match should include Chris Jericho, and it would have if it wasn't for Scott Steiner.
I thought you'd bring that up. You've become one big Chris Jericho butt kisser, I gotta tell you.
What?
Shawn Michaels had the will to win at Survivor Series. He had the belief that he could reach down into his soul and pull it off and beat anybody in that ring with him. And that's exactly what he did. He beat five other men.
Yeah, but you have to admit, Cole, he had an advantage. He didn't have to enter that Elimination Chamber until very late in the match. He got to sit back and watch a lot of those guys literally beat the hell out of each other.
Including Rob Van Dam, who was in that match from the get-go.
Oh, big elbow, that should do it. You know, I don't know how much longer this storybook return can last for Shawn Michaels, especially after going through the brutal Elimination Chamber. His back has to be hurting here tonight.
And if Michaels can get past RVD, you would have to think Triple H is far from finished with his former best friend. If I know the game, he will not stop until he reclaims the World Heavyweight Championship.
Rob Van Dam won a triple threat match here live last week to become the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship.
And Booker T and Chris Jericho were the other two men in that match.
And let's not forget Christian and Scott Steiner interjected themselves into the match. It was pure chaos. But when the smoke cleared, it was Rob Van Dam who walked away with tonight's title opportunity.
A scintillating maneuver.
Look at that forearm. Man, that one rocked him. Oh, how do you do that?
Look, Rob Van Dam. He looks like he's got this.
What a move.
Shawn Michaels has to be prepared.
Oh, watch out. What's he gonna do here? Bam, big forearm off the rope from HBK.
And a kick up by Shawn Michaels. And Michaels is feeling it. Shawn Michaels is feeling it. Sweet chin music time.
Tuning up the band. Here it comes. Hey, and now RVD ducks the sweet chin music and hits with his own.
Rob Van Dam smashes that one.
The more punishment he takes.
Rob Van Dam.
Whoa!
Five-star frog splash to the back of Shawn Michaels. Can Van Dam capitalize?
All he's got to do is turn HBK over, and this should be it. Here we go.
Van Dam into the cover, hooks the leg. Who the heck? Hey! Triple H!
What's
Triple H is here!
Look out!
Ruining this title match with a pedigree to Van Dam!
Yeah, but you got to know, this is not about Rob Van Dam. This is the vindictive Triple H going against going after Shawn Michaels.
Yeah, Triple H that has been obsessed with the Heartbreak Kid.
Oh, now, wait a minute. Put that down. What? Oh, this is not going to be good. The game with that steel chair in the ring. And look at the way he's eyeing Shawn Michaels. He despises Shawn Michaels. He will not stop at anything until he ends Shawn Michaels' career.
Shawn is down and out here.
Oh, wait. Look at this.
Michaels fire it back. Big right hand to Triple H.
Oh.
Right back to the midsection for the game. And out of the game. Hammering away on Michaels. This is turning into a brawl here. And Michaels never giving up, King. He's got the heart. He's got the guts. He's got the soul of a champion.
Shawn Michaels just will not quit. But wait a minute. Look out.
He's right through the chair.
Oh.
When is this going to end?